Bar graph. Bar graph is a representation in which data is represented by using rectangular bars of equal width. We will learn how to use a graph paper to make bar graphs. Consider the following example. A group of students take up a can recycling drive. Here is a table that gives the number of cans recycled by each student, represented by a bar graph. We can choose 5 or 10 as the scale for the given data. Let's take 10. Let's represent it on a vertical graph. Vertical graph. Scale on x-axis, horizontal line, 1 cm. Equals 1 student. Scale on y-axis, vertical line, 1 cm equals to 10 cans. The vertical bar graph will look like this.